Assalamu alaikum, my dear nursing students, how are you all? I hope that all of you will be fine, safe and healthy. Students, here is your English book. It's an activity book, my activity book of letters and sounds. Kindly take out your books and open it. Yes, open the page number 27. Page number 27. Yesterday, students, we have read about the small letter H. We learn how to write small letter H. Today, we are going to write capital H. Okay? Look at the page number 27. Identify and color the objects starting with letter H. So, you will color those pictures which are starting with letter H. Okay? So, look at the first picture. What is it? It is a hand. It is a hand. Okay, hand is starting with letter H, so we will color in the hand. Second picture is ambulance. Ambulance is not related to letter H, so we will never color in the ambulance. Look at the third picture. It is helicopter. It is helicopter. Helicopter is starting with letter H, so we will color in the hand and helicopter. Okay. Okay, students, look here. I have done the coloring for you in the hand and helicopter. Now I am going to trace the capital letter H. Start from skyline and ends on the grass line. And then a straight line on the fence line. Okay, it is capital H like this. Write capital H. The phonic of capital H or small h is H. 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 It's capital letter H. Now look here, a straight line like this. And a straight line like this, and a line between these two lines. Look here, students. I have completed writing capital H and I have also completed the coloring in the pictures which are starting with letter H. Okay, students, do writing just like me and coloring also. Take care. Allah Hafiz.